Today, you are going to be ranking the entire Wendy's menu, and you have to rank every single item in less than 30 seconds, because if you don't, then you have to add it to the blender, which you'll then drink at the end.
Last time I did that, it was not fun. I got the triple pretzel Baconator. Let's go.
Yo, shout out to whoever invented this name, because that's a hard name.
This goes crazy. Pretzel bread, three meats and bacon? Nah, this is America.
That looks good. That looks really good. Is it as good as it looks?
It's full of flavor.
Okay.
God. Mm. Who buys triple meat? It's crazy. It's a lot. The bread, it is good. I do like the touch of it. That's a lot of meat. But, whoa, got me crazy. But it is good. I like the bacon. B tier.
Let's go ahead and add that meat to the blender.
Bro.
Yo, the bottom of your burger is burnt, my boy.
Yo, what the heck? This piece of burger alone could feed Rhode Island. I got the spicy nacho chicken. Let's go.
Spicy nacho chicken. Okay, that sounds good.
So cheese, chicken, this bun looks nice.
Hey, Wendy's goes hard with their buns, I gotta admit.
I'm not a fan of the bun.
I know, I was gonna say that was a stank face immediately.
I don't know what's on it. It's spicy.
Okay.
I taste spice, but the bun, that killed it for me. The chicken's really good. But it even smells nasty. I don't know. I give that a D tier.
D tier. Dude, you barely missed the mark. You're off by like a second. Go ahead and add that.
No, what the heck? It's already halfway full.
And we're only two items in, and we have a lot more items left.
Now I got the chili cheese, baked potato, and man.
Yo, are those beans?
This thing got beans.
Yo, they put beans in a baked potato.
Okay. Wendy's got some stuff.
Wait, fun fact, did you know Wendy's is the only place that sells baked potatoes?
I think you told me that before. Now I know. This is good. Beans on a potato work like peanut butter and jelly. This is an A tier.
That's A tier?
Yes, sir. Wendy, your potato rocks. The triple loaded nacho cheeseburger. Let's go.
Triple.
Oh my God, the bun again.
Yo, one thing about Wendy's, she likes her triples.
And she got corn nuts.
Oh, what?
What?
Wait, corn nuts inside of a burger? Yo, that's crazy. Wendy's is original.
Who gets a triple? Not even me.
You gotta be hungry to get a triple.
The meat's good, but this bun, I don't know what it is about this bun, but it stinks. I don't like it. That's a D.
A D tier. Dang. Well, I'm sorry, Ramon, but you got to put that in the blender. You really are a professional yapper, dude.
Crispy panko fish sandwich with cheese. F tier.
F tier? What? You didn't even eat it yet.
Fish from a fast food restaurant. I don't want fish from fast food restaurants. I will say, the fish doesn't look that bad.
Yeah, I know. Ramon does not like his fast food fish, as you can see.
F. This swamp fish or something. I don't know. Now I got cookies.
Cookies. There we go, dude.
Macadamia?
I love macadamia and cookies.
Oh, that's bomb. That tastes homemade. Chocolate chip? Well, these are good. Hold on.
Wendy's makes some good cookies too,
and
or what?
Oatmeal. You know what? I like cookies. You can't mess these up. A tier.
Okay.
Wendy, you bake these? Hold on. Wendy, you be baking?
Might have to wipe her up, dude.
Nah, I'm taking. Spicy classic Asiago ranch chicken sandwich. Let's go. Nice little cutie right here.
Okay. Basic chicken sandwich.
Chicken. Okay. Can't go wrong. Mm-hmm. Kind of tastes like cookie to me.
Wait, it tastes like cookie? You probably still have some cookie in your mouth.
I do. Mmm. It just tastes really good, though. You could taste the quality of chicken, for sure.
Okay.
I love, this is good. Mmm. I give this an A tier.
A tier? Oh, that's a really good chicken sandwich.
This is a really good chicken sandwich. You want to try it?
No, I'm good, but you could go ahead and put it in the blender.
My time management's really bad. We're like halfway full.
Yep, and we're not even halfway done.
Junior Cheese Deluxe.
Yo, that burger is either really small or your hands are ridiculously huge.
I have small hands. It's a small burger.
It looks so tiny with you holding it.
I feel like I could eat like 20 of these.
Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure these are for kids, not for adults.
Adults could enjoy these too. But I'll leave them for the kids.
Dude, the tomato is almost the size of the burger itself.
This is a C.
A C tier.
This is a C.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
Yeah. Grilled chicken wrap. The tortilla action. Okay, Wendy, I see you.
Wendy's does burritos? Dude, people are cringing at home with the way you just ate that.
It's not bad. But it's not that good. It's in between.
Okay.
There's lots of lettuce, crunchy. If you want to feel healthy, this is for you. It's a C.
A C tier.
C tier, for sure. Ghost pepper ranch chicken sandwich.
Ghost pepper.
I like it spicy, babe. Oh, look at this chicken. That's a nice looking chicken sandwich.
That is very nice. And if it has ghost pepper, it better be spicy. Is it spicy?
Not. Okay. I taste the spice.
What's the spice level?
For me, like a 1. For anyone else, maybe a 6. This is good. Honestly, I'd get this again. A tier.
A tier. Dude, you were off by like 0.20 seconds.
So I have to put it in?
Yes, no! You have to put it in.
Oh, no! The double stack.
Double stack. Okay, another tiny burger. Oh, stale. Sounded crunchy, and I'm pretty sure a burger isn't supposed to be crunchy.
It's not. What the? It's interesting, though. Crispy burgers might be the move.
Add some texture.
Yeah, sure. This is not for me. It's a D.
A D tier.
I got the Cinnabon pull apart.
Cinnabon. Ooh, that sounds good.
Ooh, it smells amazing.
Okay, this one's probably going to be good.
You just pull it apart.
Ooh, man, I'm getting a little jealous on this one. That one's good, huh?
That was bomb. Oh. Hold on now.
He just took the whole thing out.
It's an A tier, bro.
A tier.
Yeah. Wow. This is my favorite so far. Angel, you want some? Psych! You're not subscribed and you don't think we could hit 100,000 subscribers by summer. So please, let's prove him wrong. Subscribe to the channel. Let's prove Angel wrong. He's our hater. Triple Big Bacon Classic. Wendy's has the triple game on lock.
Another triple.
This is... Where are they getting all this meat from?
That one looks good, though. This looks like a classic burger right here.
Oh, yeah. No, this is something I will get. Mm-hmm. I like my meat. I like my bacon. I like my cheese.
You can't go wrong with bacon in a burger.
This is an A.
A tier.
Easy. When you go to a fast food restaurant and you want a nice burger, this is the standard. Crispy onion cheeseburger. Ooh, cheeseburger with some crispy onion.
Ooh, that looks good. Okay. The meat looks juicy, is it?
The meat is juicy. The onion smells like the previous buns.
Okay.
That I didn't like.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought that was a good thing. Okay.
But I like it better here. But I'm still not a fan. B tier, though.
B tier.
B tier.
Wow, okay. Dude, you barely made that. You made it by like a second.
Oh, I do not want this in there. The Junior hamburger, let's go.
Junior hamburger, okay. How small is this going to be? Oh, that's even smaller than the other one.
It's harder than the other one.
Yo, that's crazy,
this,
man.
Nah, bro.
I'm fairly confident if you wanted to, you could eat that in one bite. The whole thing in one bite.
No, I think you're right.
Yeah, 100% you could. I know you could.
What is this? No, I don't like this. This is an F. I think the quality of this bread is just horrible. Like, it's just hard.
Well, it's because they give the little burgers to the kids, so they're like, eh, the kids don't matter.
They do matter. Kids matter, okay? Kids are the future. Classic Asiago ranch chicken. Okay. No nasty bun.
I see bacon.
Bacon. Lots of bacon. Daddy likes that.
Wow. It's the bacon, man.
Bacon. The chicken sandwiches at Wendy's hit. You know something about chicken, Wendy.
Is it you put bacon in anything, it makes it taste better.
That's true. Put it on a vegetable. I'll eat it. This is an A.
A tier. Dude, you hit that one so close. You're like 0.20 seconds away.
thank you. I got Wendy's chili.
Ooh.
I have never had their chili before. Ooh, this looks good.
You got the meat, some chili.
The two types of beans. Let's go. Okay. I expected a little more.
I was going to say, you didn't look happy.
I was excited for this. It looks tremendous. But flavor-wise, it's missing a little something.
What is that something?
Just a little more love or salt. I don't know. But I give this a B. I give it a B.
A B tier.
It's not bad at all, but I just expected it to taste better.
Got it.
Like, way better.
Well, I think it would taste good in your smoothie, though. Oh, there we go. That's the liquid we needed.
Dave's triple.
Another triple.
Jesus Christ, dude. There's going to be no more cows.
That one looks good, though. This one looks appetizing.
This is the best one so far.
Actually.
Mm-hmm. I think it's the tomato and stuff.
Okay. Mm-hmm. It's juicy?
Yeah, this is juicier. This... Wait. Mm-hmm. The Dave's triple? That's all I mean. This is an A.
A tier.
This is good. No, like, this is juicy. It got the meat. Wendy's stamp of approval, bro. I got the Wendy's Cobb salad. You got the cheese, tomato, little crispy onions. There's bacon in here, egg. Dang, this thing got it all.
Bacon in a salad. What more can you ask for?
Now, this is my kind of salad for sure. Like, I don't know. Like, this healthy stuff, easy.
This is the type of salad Ramon eats when he says he's eating healthy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is good. I could eat salad all day. No, this is good. Mm. I think it's the bacon that really adds to it.
Bacon in anything, man.
But wow. It's a salad, so I'll give it a B.
A B tier. That's a good salad. Pretty good
salad. No, it's a good salad, yeah.
What's great about this is now we can make your smoothie healthy.
No way. I rushed.
You didn't rush enough.
That's tomatoes in there. Why not? Some more chicken. No.
Okay, Ramon, it is time to spin that puppy up.
Wendy, what did I ever do to you? Why are you making me do this?
It's because you gave some of my food items an F tier.
F for fantastic, Wendy. Fantastic. Nah. Well, Wendy's smoothie. This is the world's first, I think. If I try this, you gotta add this to your menu.
I'll add it to my menu. Yeah, possibly. 5, 4, 3... 2, 1.
Stay in school, kids, or else you end up like me.
Yo! Cut the cameras.